What's going on, Giants fans? We're out of the bye, finally. And this was a tough one to get through, or I think we're really used to being not such a competitive team, especially at this point, thinking about the draft already. And even when we're bad, I'm always really excited to see the team coming out of the bye. The Sunday is always really cruddy when your team's not playing. And, you know, now that we're winning, it just made it that much harder of a wait. I can't wait for this Sunday. Expect a big win. But of course, we can't even stay healthy through the bye week. Xavier McKinney, ATV incident. Let's talk about it. So basically, Xavier McKinney went to Cabo with a bunch of other guys in the defense and had a little incident while on an ATV sightseeing tour and broke his hand. Now, I will say, I won't kill him for getting on an ATV. I understand it's in his contract, but, you know, he's allowed to have a life. He understands the risks. And just getting on an ATV in itself isn't necessarily that dangerous of a stunt to be pulling. He probably ended up doing something he shouldn't have been. That's where he should be criticized, but those details haven't come out yet. You're innocent until proven guilty. It's likely that he was probably on his phone or, you know, trying to do a trick, or like drift probably would be my best guess. It's difficult to drift on an ATV. Or Papa Wheelie. I saw a picture from Jihad Ward on his Instagram where he was doing that. And listen, I can tell you that these ATV tours are a real thing. Like, it's not BS at all. I was on a very similar excursion when I went to Costa Rica when I was 16. You just rent a couple ATVs. It's a guided tour, and you follow the tour guide around. And, you know, you definitely shouldn't be messing around, but generally speaking, it's pretty safe. You know, they were allowing 12 and 13 year olds to have their own ATVs on those trips, and he just probably did something he shouldn't have been doing, and that's the mistake. But we don't know that yet, so it's not fair for me to criticize him just for stepping foot on an ATV. He knows the risk. It's in his contract. I mean, and there's a reason it's in his contract, because the saying is young and dumb, right? When you have, you know, a young player coming into the league and you want to have insurance on that player, from, you know, you want to dissuade them from making poor decisions. He just had a lapse in judgment. It's the same concept as why insurance is so much more expensive for younger drivers, especially with sports cars, because it's a higher risk. So it's not a good look. He's a captain of the defense. He knows he screwed up. I'm sure Daboll chewed him out. He looked like it. And I'm not going to kill him for his his media viewing session in the locker room. He's probably very uncomfortable. He's probably reminded of the fact that he could lose a lot of money for it. I'm sure he was chewed out, and he's probably killing himself for it because he knows he's a leader. He's a good kid. I was a really huge fan of him coming out of Bama. I'm a Bama fan myself, and this doesn't change how I look at him at all. He's still a leader. He's still a really good person, really good player. I think that he deserves to have that second chance. He's not like he's somebody who's a repeat offender. So, and when we're talking about the blow to the defense that's costing the team, I mean, yes, hypothetically, sure, it costs a team because the leader of the defense is down, the play caller is down. But listen, Julian Love is more than capable of becoming that play caller. He's been the one that's helping Xavier with the play calls as well. He's told us that. And Xavier's snaps can be distributed amongst players with certain skill sets for whatever role Xavier would have been in. You know, those deep snaps are going to go to Dane Belton, and he has pretty decent coverage stats in deep coverage. And, you know, Landon Collins can take the box snaps. He's a very good run defender, very good blitzer. He'll get a tick up in his stats most likely. I would love to see it. And I think they'll be able to mitigate the loss. I don't think we'll be able to notice it that much. And on top of that, safety really isn't even that valuable of a position in general. I get it. In this defense, he's the play caller. They move him all around. But I think they have enough guys back there that have been pretty solid this year to try to mitigate that. I'm not too worried about it. And so I think we should just, you know, look forward to Houston and just try to put it behind us. I don't think there's any reason to kill him. There was way too much criticism for Xavier McKinney. I mean, you gotta remember that these are people too. They have lives, and these tours in general are very, very safe, and he's allowed to have a life. So in the wake of this whole situation, the Giants have had to add somebody for depth purposes and possibly a future starting role if McKinney doesn't come back, and I think the pickup of Terrell Burgess is perfect for that. He was the 104th pick in the 2020 draft, and I actually had him as a late second, early third rounder. He didn't start until his last year in college because he's behind guys like Marquise Blair and Marcus Williams. But I think it's a perfect replacement. Coming out of college, he was a great slot/safety kind of guy, man coverage. And there's a reason that he didn't work out in the Rams. And you might say, oh, he didn't work out with the Rams and he just got cut and how can he be that good? Well, I think he was a horrible scheme fit. The Rams run more zone coverage than any team in the NFL. And Terrell Burgess is a man coverage guy who can come up and stop the run. Great run defender. And his traits all scream man coverage. So I think it's a perfect mix. So hopefully the staff can get out of him what they've gotten out of guys like Fabian Moreau this year and just bring the best out of him and put him in situations to succeed. But that'll do it for me, and I'll talk to you guys next time. I've been living fast, 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 fast. Feeling really bad, 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 bad. Time really moves fast, 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 fast. But hurry up and get in your bag, 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 bag.